Why is it controlling?
How about a guy just has some standards for himself, and he's saying to himself, if I'm going to date you, and we're going to be exclusive, and I'm going to prioritize you in multiple ways, I have expectations of you, which means that you're not going to go out, get